Turning now to your 17 Crime Watch. Prison officials are investigating the murder of an inmate at Kern Valley State Prison in Delano. The California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation says Dwight Gibbs was attacked by three other inmates Friday night. Gibbs was taken to an outside medical facility but died less than an hour after the attack. CDCR says the suspects were placed in restrictive housing. It's the fourth homicide at Kern Valley State Prison this year.